A group of seven state lawmakers are calling for a veto of a passed bill. House Bill 1281 seeks to add legislative oversight to the use of federal funds provided to the state. Now, the bill passed by a large margin in both the House and the Senate, despite opposition from Governor Noem. Today, we spoke with two lawmakers on opposite sides of the bill about what it will do if it becomes law. You can hear from each of them in this KelloLand.com original by Jacob Newton, online right now.